welcome to Paradise World Videos. We're back at Playa Flamenca on a Wednesday night in July. It's a couple of weeks yet before this place actually gets really buzzing. But yeah, there's a lot of new places open up here. There's a couple of bars and restaurants that have just opened up. So yeah, we're gonna have a look around and find out all these new places. Yeah, we're just gonna take a look down here. You've got Bucks, the cigarette shop down here as well, that opens every day from 10 to 2. So if you're after any vapes, and also, yeah, so you've got a new bar here called Milk Honey. They've got another part on the other side, which is the restaurant right in the far corner. Got good reputation for the food. So if you want a Milk and Honey, have a nice meal, get down to the Milk and Honey Playa Flamenca. It's always chocolate blocker. But yeah, lovely little new bar. Right next door to the Milk and Honey Lounge, we've got Legends, the Big Legends Club, which they do food in here as well. Kitchen opens at 7 every day. They do 2 steaks on a Saturday with a bottle of wine, €25. Cheap as chips. So yeah. And you've got the Lansdowne Road over there, the Irish Bar. And right on the corner here, you've got the vape shop. So if you're after any vapes, you can get 4 bottles for €10. And you've got the Achina store just here as well. And around the other side, we've got the bar of kebabs. So yeah, Momos, if you want a kebab delivered, or Kareem's, they both deliver. They're based here, we're in Playa Flamenca Commercial Centre. They're just down here on the right hand side. So yeah, if you fancy a kebab one night, just give them a tingle and they come deliver. And then right up there on the far end, on the right, you've got the Playa Flamenca Sports Bar. They do a nice Sunday lunch in here as well. But yeah, here we go. Momos, kebabs and pizzas, and then you've got Kareem, kebabs and pizzas. And then you've got the sports bar I was telling you about right on the corner. You've got this other bar, it's called Bar Amsterdam, right just next door to the sports bar, Flamenca Sports Bar. But yeah, not a lot of action going on. Like I say, good couple of weeks, and this place does have a lot of entertainment at night, and absolutely buzzing. Yeah, so probably the same company. So yeah, we've got one end of the other of the old commercial centre. Yeah, so we've got the estate agents, Marissa and Shakiri. Shakiri's been here a while, Shakiri Indian. Now all the prices have gone up now. This is the early bird menu, €30 for 2 people. Comes with a bottle of house wine, your naan, and your 2 courses to pick from. But yeah, all shut up. But yeah, people are just starting to creep out now for their lunch. See the laundry shop over there. But yeah, a lot of these shops have been empty for a while. We've got this restaurant just here. I've heard good reviews about this place. You can see it must be good. It's very busy. But yeah, good reports about this one. If you did want to come here, I could never say it. Chura. Patagoni, yeah, but you have to book apparently, because if you don't book you won't get in, because it is that popular. It's I do a kids menu, and I do an 8 menu tapas here for €28. There you go. So that's where we was just now, just down there. And then you've got this chimichurri Argentina I was saying about. So yeah, we're on the middle floor, and there is one more floor at the top. So yeah, we're gonna go around on the corner here, because there's a few little new places I haven't seen before. And then we'll come back down here, because this seems to be very, very busy. That's the posh restaurant side, by the way. Yeah, your chimichurri, yeah, that's eat as much as you like. Yeah, that looks a new place, pasta pizza. And it's an Indian restaurant. Yeah, that's new. The Bombay Super Club Indian restaurant. So yeah, we've got an estate agent and the grumpy chef.
It's closed today, especially tomorrow.
Yeah, the chef's a little bit grumpy. It's closed today. And yeah, so yeah, we've got a few little new places along here. Okay, Uvara, that's an Italian restaurant, very busy, yeah, so that's a new one, Uvara. Yeah, this is the end where they're all hiding, the Burrozai Chinese. They're supposed to be very good Chinese, this one. We've got, okay, yeah, and we've got the Sorrento pizza here as well, just over there. So yeah, we've got the Bozo House Chinese, I'd say, good few people there. We've got the pizza, we've got the Liano, another Italian restaurant, and a Europa bar. And we've got a few people along this one as well. This is the Indian restaurant, the Bombay, that's a new one. Yeah, so they're all coming out for their lunch now. Mind you, it's a bit warm to eat. It's 33 degrees still. Beginning of July, we ain't even in August yet. It doesn't look like Chimichurri's open on a Wednesday. But yeah, $18.90, as much as you can eat. Yeah, it's all chicken, sausage, chorizo, all the meat, they just keep bringing it out. I've actually been there, it's not too bad. They give you salad as well. There's only so much meat you can eat. So yeah, we're just coming along the posh aisle. Cocktail bar. Rustica. Yes, I've been in Rustica. Very good food in Rustica. Highly recommend it. Super posh in there as well. Yeah, if you want a decent meal, come to Rustica. Hello. Yeah, and just on the corner up there, Spud Murphy's, for all your English food. And you got one of my favourite Chinese, this, a man of eight. Do a lovely three-course meal in here. I mean, it's all gone up. I don't know what they're charging now. I haven't been there for a few weeks. Trying to watch my figure, as they say. But yeah, you have to get here early for the early menu of the day. So, now it's €30 for two people for the menu of the day. You get a drink with it and your curry, your rice, and a lovely dessert. But yeah, it's always busy. And yeah, we're bumping the looky-looky man and all. And then you've got a couple of bars out there. You've got the Celtic Drop and you've got Oscars. Yeah, got a bit of shisha going on in Oscars. And yeah, we've got a special cocktail at the hour, €4. Yeah, so you can see, yeah, most of it's getting very busy now. And it's not even holiday season quite, so the kids break up. Yeah. We've got a place here where they teach you a bit of Spanish. If you want after Spanish lessons for adults and children, then have it done here. And yeah, so right on the top floor here, we've got Blake's, another new restaurant, Blake's Irish Steakhouse. Open from 6 o'clock and kids eat free. Wow, that's not bad, is it? So yeah, that's the Blake's Irish Steakhouse. And just on this corner here, you've got the Dream Park for the children. It's €4 for an hour. But if you want to go for 2 hours, €7. Yeah, and there you've got all the little tables and that all here, a little undercover. And inside here, you've got this lovely soft play area. There we go. And you've got some children in already. So there you go. Absolutely perfect for the children. And there you've got a little bar here as well. So if the adults want a drink, you can, got a bit of alcohol on a pump. Yeah, it's only been open 3 weeks. So yeah, it's a perfect time for opening for the summer season. Okay, yeah, so that was the middle floor we've just come from. Yeah, so there we are. This is where we was earlier. Now you can see it's really filling up now. They're all coming out for their lunch. There we go, Oscar's Bar, Celtic Drop, Samana 8, my favourite Chinese. Yeah, get a good deal there. 30 euros for two people, but you have to book. And then you got the tattoo place right next door. You got the Longhorn, it's been there a while, good little steak place. But yeah, and you got the posh little restaurants along there, the Rustica and that. Yeah. Just on the outside, we've got an hairdresser's, a ladies' hairdresser's, and the charity shop. And just further along now, got another supermarket up there as well. The dental clinic, and also you've got a bar, Pandera. I'll quickly have a quick look for you. Yeah, so yeah, you've got the Pandera bar. There we go, all the happy chappies. You got the woman out platting as well. Yeah, so that was Playa Flamenca. There's quite a lot of new bars open and a lot of shops. So yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you like it, subscribe and you'll be able to see my next video.